All right, so this is your inverted barbell row. So biggest thing here is the more parallel you are to the floor, the harder it's going to be. Set it in the rack. You put your feet up on here. You keep your feet on the floor. And all you do is you row. Your grips up, in, out, underhand. There you go.